So, ito na ginawa ni Yaya. Do you see how beautiful? It's very colorful. Nakikita mo yung chilies. And then, the shrimps are arranged properly. Dito yung mga naputol-putol yung ulo kasi it's not very appealing to the eye. So, nasa gitna yung spinach. See, the spinach are not overcooked. Kaya maganda. You know why it's important to plate? To learn the art of plating, Yaya G. Bakit?
Ito yun.
Hindi, bakit natin inaayos ng maganda yung pagkain?
Para
social.
Para social. Para ganado kumain.
Yon. Kasi diba pagka yung kasi mga lalo na yung informative stage ng mga bata, it appeals to their eyes. So, kung maganda yung pagka-plate ng mga gulay, matututo silang kumain ng gulay at a young age. So, eto, hindi naman talaga kami social. Natira talaga tong slivered almond sa mga sanggat.
Sa mga cakes.
Ayan. So, gagawin natin. Lalagyan natin ng konti sa gitna. Okay. Slivered almond. See how nice it is. Parang you eat nasa, pero not too much kasi crowded na yung plating. Okay. I think that's enough. Alright. So, nakita mo. Turn mo ng konti, Yaya G, para people could see. That's slow-mo.
Very nice.
So, kasi freshly picked itong local dill. And of course, this one. Who can actually resist this? Para ka nang kumain sa isang restaurant. And yet, kayang-kayang gawin ng isang Yaya G. Graduate from saan, culinary ka graduate? Kanino?
Culinary arts from Chief by Families.